Hi, I'm Don Dawson. Today we'll be learning about something many of us have been working on for years, how to keep our cool. The body is a powerful machine, capable of performing massive amounts of work. And like any machine, when it's pushed hard, your body can produce a lot of heat. Whether you're outside under a hot sun, inside a busy factory, or bundled up against the cold, you need to be careful when your body heats up. As it gets hot, your body has to work hard to prevent itself from overheating. Of course, the hotter the area where you're working, the harder it is to cool off. If your body gets too hot, it can suffer heat stress and other heat-related illnesses such as heat cramps, heat exhaustion, or even heat stroke. These conditions occur when high body temperatures break down your body's ability to function normally. To fight off heat stress, your body tries to keep your temperature at a cool 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit. Here's how it works. When it heats up, the first thing your body does is to send more blood toward the skin surface. This helps the blood to release heat and cool you off. Think of it this way. For cooling purposes, your blood works just like the radiator fluid in your car. It comes out of the engine hot, gets cooled, and then recirculates to cool the engine down some more. If the increased blood flow doesn't cool you down, then your sweat glands go to work, releasing heat in the form of warm water. As the sweat evaporates from your skin, that removes heat as well.